Hi, welcome to my channel. Without wasting time, let's begin the video. It all started when mankind was busy fighting each other, but some were looking up the sky. This was the beginning of space exploration. Galileo was the first person to discover the details about the bodies of the solar system, like the craters on moon and the sunspots of the sun. The work of Galileo was continued by many astronomers, and more planets and their details were discovered. The amazing contributions of scientists in the field of astronomy led to the exploration of the solar system. The first object sent into space was the Russian satellite named Sputnik 1, which was launched in 1957, and it orbited the Earth until the next year. The American probe named Explorer 6 was launched in 1959 and was the first satellite to image Earth from space. Before going towards manned missions and rovers, you should get to know what are flybys. Flybys are spacecrafts that fly by the planets and other bodies in the solar system to get details of the individual bodies. The first probe to fly by another body than Earth was Luna 1, which flew by the moon. Mariner 2 flew by Venus, Mariner 4 flew by Mars, and Mariner 10 passed by Mercury. The Pioneer 10 was the first probe to visit outer planets, which flew by Jupiter. Pioneer 11 flew by Saturn. Voyager probes performed a grand tour of the outer planets. Voyager probes are now far beyond Neptune's orbit. The first manned mission took place when Soviet cosmonaut Yuri Gagarin orbited the Earth in a Vostok spacecraft on April 12, 1961. Then mankind took a great step and landed on the moon on July 20, 1969. This mission, Apollo 11, was crewed by Commander Neil Armstrong, Buzz Aldrin, and Michael Collins. Then rovers were sent to Mars because with the current technology they can't survive on other planets. The first rover was Sojourner, which landed in July 1997, and it was the first wheeled robot to move on Mars. Then Spirit and Opportunity rovers landed on Mars in January 2004 in order to find the evidence of water. The Curiosity rover landed on Mars in August 2012 to find out that if Mars once had livable conditions. Then Perseverance rover landed in February 2021 to look for signs of life on Mars. Perseverance also carried the Ingenuity helicopter, which was the first ever robot to hover on another planet.